Preventing Advanced System Protector from launching at startup is easier than you think. Just launch Advanced System Protector. And once the application opens, click on Settings. In the next window, click on Schedule. Here, uncheck the Launch at System Startup option and click Apply to save settings. That's all there to it. For any more queries or feedback, please write to us on support@systweak.com.